A 16-year-old is fighting for his life after shooting in West Oak Lane. This happened around 12:30 this morning on the 6500 block of North 21st Street. Police say the teen was shot once in the leg and lost a lot of blood, but there's no word on what led to the shooting, and the gunman remains at large.